service in Mobile has issued a tornado warning for Central Choctaw County in southwestern Alabama until 3:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 2:38 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 7 miles northwest of Silas, or 16 miles northeast of Waynesboro, moving northeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is this dangerous storm will be near.
Stop skipping, jeez.
Around 2:50 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Butler around 3:10 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home or vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.